Ari pang Brockball Energy Cola, Aaron at Daddy Coach Ronnie Magsano, Coach Benji Paras, San Beda Red Lions, ang ating champions na NCAA.
Matabait ka ngayon.
Ang dami nyo eh!
Ang laki. Mabilis. Malakas, lagoon.
Alright, so pag-usapan muna natin yung first half, kahit medyo, nawala si yung laro yata ni James Yap. Yes, only one field goal, only 3 points to his name, kaya naman 6 points yung deficit ng Brockball. Lamang pa na Brockball.
Maganda yung una kasi masama nga yung laro ni James Shutt first quarter.
Hindi nakakapuntos.
Hindi nakakapuntos, nahihirapan siya. And ngayon total lang niya is 3 points, di ba? Mm-hmm. So malaking bagay yun para sa Sanmig na hindi siya makascore. Pero nakahabol naman, di ba? Nakalumamang yung ang Sanmig Coffee dahil kay Aldridge. Mm-hmm. Saka yung dalawa pa nila malaki siya, si NC Mark Pintis.
Coach, when you see what Andre Ramos has been doing, you know, 7 points for a while, he had 5 points back-to-back. Tapos yung laro naman ni Wesley Gonzalez, ito yung mga players na pag naglaro sa sistema ni Team Cone, biglang gumagaling parang yan si Deo Campo din na dinagdag last season.
Ang tangi si Coach Team Cone lamang ang nakaka-identify ng mga piyesa na babagay sa sistema niya. You have to think back of guys such as Bo Hawkins and Rodney Santos. Na kung titignan mo, para sa ibang coaches, baka hindi akma. Pero para sa kanya, nagpa-flourish yung laro. Exactly what Yancy Del Campo was able to do under his watch. A renaissance sa kanyang karera sa PBA. Big games in the last conference. At ngayon, nagkaroon pa ng mga additional labala, katulad ng binanggit mo nga, para sa kasalukuyang conference.
Alright, now let's head on over to your social media comments na pinadala niyo sa amin via Facebook or Twitter. Simulan natin kay Carlo Cabral. At PBA Unactive, nice back to the game and nice back to the game and to watch GDB and Fingers. Kompleto na naman ang so, Sampahan Brigade.
Muling pagbabalik sa paglalaro sa
So sabihin nanonood siya ng nakatalik.
Nice back to the game. Gari naman kay Bash Apino.
Parang
sana mag-init na si King James. Go SMC Mixers. Natatakot ako na nandiyan si Ola sa likod.
Ola, bigyan mo ng isa. Isang blackout. Bigyan mo isang blackout yan.
Mark Anthony naman. At hindi nga natin bumabalik na ang Raging Bull. Okay. Last. Sige, ito. May tweets tayo. Tungkol sa ating mga kasama dito sa Active Center. Galing kay Gadu Bernarte. Congrats, Coach Ronnie and Benji Paras. Yes, we are the winningest in NCAA history. Thank you for making us proud. Animo, San Beda.
Thank you.
All right,
Miguel. Sila po mga
sila. Sila po. Yan, yan. No? Yung malaking yan. yung malaking yan, saka yung maliit na to.
Speaking of yung maliit na yan, may question tayo dito galing kay Kay Malapote.
Sige.
May girlfriend na po ba kayo?
Nako.
Angie Arlo at Melo Lim.
Usog tayo. Pumasagit
na.
Unahin natin si Melo.
Si Melo.
Tinanong ko na kagabi yan eh.
Iba yung sagot. Pwede, iisa yung sagot.
Close up, Melo. Close up po.
Close up.
Wala po ang girlfriend.
Okay.
Tatlong wala yung sinabi. Wala po. Wala talaga. Apat na wala.
Anjo,
ikaw. Meron na po.
Tatlo! Oh! Meron! Ha? Apat, tatlo! Bahala na kayo!
Bahala na kayo kung sino doon.
Sa sakala, stats man ako eh.
Tagabilang ko, tsaka
Apat na wala, tatlo meron.
Galing naman kay Jaziel Sanoy, Sir Adiogun.
Sir.
English mo.
What is the feel of first year mo pa lang, you are champion? Already.
Tagalog mo.
Sabi, masaya yung feeling.
Masaya yung feeling.
Wizard yung sumakot.
Bakit?
So, sobrang masaya eh. It feels like I'm still dreaming. I didn't believe we won already after everything we went through. After the suspension and after Super 6 guys, after they won. And
tatlong after yun.
So I can believe it, man. Grabe, sobrang saya ako.
Yeah, I saw you dancing last night.
Oh, grabe. Nasaya ako eh. Bakit hindi ka pumunta dyan?
Ayan, sagutin mo. Sagutin mo.
Kasi kulay green ang dugo niya.
Kulay green.
Asa. Oh, sige, oh, sige, oh, sige. Okay lang yun. Sama-sama pa rin kami eh.
Alright, ano ako, sabi naman natin yung mga ibang members dito. And Jake, you know, ito na yung
high fives.
Mag-song kayo ulit.
High fives ulit.
Tingin mo na yung wife mo. Saka yung wife mo.
Yung wife ko pala, tsaka yung baby ko. Hello, relax lang kayo sa bahay. No. Ay, may pizza si Daddy. Bigay niya ang
pizza. Ay, uwi niya yung pizza. Kainin natin yung pizza dito. Ba't kayo uwi?
Pizza. Pambihira pa naman ako.
Jake, you know, you've had a very good career dito sa San Beda. You ended up, repeat ng three-peat. Ano bang feeling na palabas mo ng San Beda, you brought your school to the winningest, you're becoming the winningest school in NCAA history?
Siyempre, I was so blessed siguro, kaya. I was so blessed, kaya.
Bakit ikaw English sa Tagalog?
Eh, Tagalog mo, din English yan.
Kamaya ulit.
Sige, check ko na natin.
Okay, okay. Like, siyempre, proud din ako as a Bedan para naging champion kami. Kasi may sa dami na pinagdaanan, natawid din namin sa tulong nila Coach Benny, Coach Ronnie. Sa paano kami discipline nila Coach.
Parang galit ka. Parang nagtigas yung panga eh, no?
Parang may discipline yung
coach. Malaw-galaw dito,
oh. Eh, actually, isa rin sa, like si Jake, yung rason na nanalo kami nitong nakaraan. Kung makikita mo yung mga rebounds, lahat talagang, nakikita mo talaga yung, hindi ko alam kung galit o kung galit ka kay Coach Ronnie.
Tama yun.
Kasi during the practice, nakita ko, nagsasagutan na yung dalawa. So, ganun sila, ganun ka-intense yung practice.
Totoo yun. Ikaw ko salamat rin na Coach Ronnie sa daming pinayo sa akin ito. Parang binago sa karir ko nito.
Tama mo, bumawi. Pwede ito mag-drag ito. Pwede ito.
Rome, you know, you were the one that had to anchor the defense for the team. Oh, yes. And that was what the storyline was in the third game. It was about defense. And you were the one that had to check Kevin a lot of times. What was it like? What was going through your head when you were going in that game?
Well, that was pretty much my focus. You know, if I couldn't help on offense, it had to be on defense. So in order for us to win, I just had to set the tone for the team, then for everybody to just follow and just play defense.
All right. Well, we'll talk to everyone else in just a little bit. Yeah, naman, may mga social media na naman tayo. And then, okay, we will. If you guys have more questions, padala niyo lang sa amin dito via facebook.com/pbnactive. /ActiveCenter, pati na rin via twitter.com/PBAOnActive. Right now, it is the top 5 plays in the last week ng ating PBA. We will be joined by these men. Pagkabalik po natin dito sa